children and babies are God's most sacred creation. You know, wearing a dress like this, it shows me exactly what kind of human being this woman is. There's no way I would ever be caught dead in this. I can't believe the nerve of her and the wickedness that she just must be proud of to portray such a dress. And blatantly at that, and just be so outspoken on murdering children, babies, innocent babies. Abortion is murder.